Sai, bé. Sai, baby. Smile. Cheese. Cheese. Also sing baby, baby. Oh, get it. Hey, Rodwell, welcome back to the channel. If you're new, my name is Vuki, and if you're returning, yep, thank you so much, Rodwell. It's Saturday, and it's around 11. I'm about to go do my nails. And I am late. Not that I had an appointment, but I was supposed to go at least around 10 or 9 because mama is coming to Bloom today. Yes. So today is gang up on happy day. Yes, so mama gave me a happy. So yes, so she's coming today. So I have to rush to go fetch her because baby went to the funeral. So I have to rush and go fetch her. So I already called my meter cab because I can't. So since baby went to the funeral, so I had to take a taxi. So I just called a meter cab. So for this weekend I had like plans, like I knew what I was gonna do but my plans had to change because mama is coming. So today I was supposed to go do my nails and my hair, so I think I'm just gonna go do only my nails. I think I'll go do my hair tomorrow, Sunday. Oh, and today I wanted to look cute, but yeah, time. So I just applied sunscreen, and yeah, I'm just gonna wear my shades, put on my shades, and look cute. Alrighty, so I'm just here. Yo, before I forget, I'm here to open this new vlog. welcome. And right now I am busy doing my makeup. I'm done with eyebrows and I'm just gonna do my eyeshadows.
Kana, today what am I doing? Today I'm gonna go do my hair because I'm gonna go do my hair. And I could close something hectic. Like, I'm just gonna do essence. Mixed kind of navy tongue, small line, yeah. Essence. Reason why, because since it was a match, but soon match has started. So, and it's my birth month, guys. Which one is correct, birthday month or birth month? You are there, a bit match is my birth month, yes. So, since it's birthday, I got match, I'm gonna do my hair again before the 12th. So, I thought, let me just do small essence for now, like a protective hairstyle. And then come around March, I'll do braids, because you guys, and now my hair, I have to give my hair break. I have weak hair, so can like if a break every now and then. I can't always be plaiting like gaga fiber, because weak my hairline. It got disappear fell and jay for fun, you know, get that hairline attention. So I have to like give my hair a break in between, like maybe do get the braids, and then after that go grilling and go for break, and then do the pony, those my ponder, and then or maybe get a like essence, because where did I put my ring? Well, I get to the beginning, look at, and my nails. It's just me and hubby. Usually mama, when she comes to bloom, we spend like the day, and then later on, my hubby only a brother, so she normally sleeps that side, because Tina, like, it's a one bedroom, like only the 2 hours, so it's just one bedroom. So maybe we're gonna go fetch her maybe in the afternoon, because I think it's 11 now. So I'm just gonna go do my hair around 1. Guys, my hairstylist will be available couple 1, so I think I'm gonna go around 12:01 and then come back. Maybe we're gonna fetch her, and then I'm not sure what we're gonna do today. Oh, hairline in like a drama. Hurry, I don't even know. Okay, it's a witch look. Okay. I don't know where to start. But I know I want to look cute today, so I could say which colors. Oh gosh, I don't want to be too dramatic, because I might change this dress. I'm wearing this dress. I bought this dress years back. One thing about me, I buy clothes and then I forget about them. Some of my clothes, I only worn them once, like Clareka, and then buy it maybe for an occasion, and then after buy do like a wardrobe. So this dress, it's one of them. I don't know which colors to go for, and you guys can help me. But I do why you guys can't help me. You can't help me. Well, I get all about because I'm still confused. I'll talk to you guys when I'm done, because I get a little confused. I'm so confused. Alrighty, bye. I'll see you guys later. Oh, and let me go look for my ring, because I can never give it. careless and then I'm gonna lose it. Alrighty,
and I am done. Yo guys, look at this girl. Change of plans. When hubby saw me, he was like, girl, I'm taking you out. Look at me. Look at me. And I had this weave for years. It's a lace wig. I bought it 2017. My girl, Afro Hair Link. Afro Hair Link, honey. Oh. That's so nice. Oh. I'm talking to my girlfriend, gentlemen. Hi, guys. So I'm gonna have to change this dress that I'm wearing. I'm not sure what I'm gonna wear, but I have to change this outfit and to look cute. I'm gonna put on earrings. I think I'm gonna tie it nicely because it's gonna irritate me, so I think I'm gonna tie it nicely. And yes, then my makeup, I decided to go with shades of nude and purple skin, honey. Skin. Hey, I'm in Barat Woman. Yo, contouring on point. Blush, the rubber lily pinky. I mean. Let me go out. I'll show you guys the outfit later. So yes. Love you.
I don't know.
baby, I can't spend it. I don't know if I will open my car. I'm going to put my car.
And I am just here to close this vlog. Yo guys, I didn't do my hair again. I've been postponing for weeks now. Yo, I just hope I do go tomorrow, but I doubt. So yes, yo, this weekend I had so many plans, but yeah, they didn't work. So I'm gonna postpone other plans for next week maybe. This week, okay, I did my nails, and what else? Nail deep cleaning. Yeah, I did my nails. Oh, I didn't do my hair. I have a package, go take it out. I don't know why by delivery at the door, so I didn't fetch it. Got that pickup thingy, so I still have to go fetch the package. And again, I was supposed to receive the goodies he had as clothes, and I didn't. So the lady said she will bring them tomorrow. I'll explain about them in the next video. So yeah, and then again, I am waiting for package Yeshi and so this weekend, yeah, I could say, I don't know. So yeah, I guess other get like this next week. I think next week is gonna be clothes, fashion. Yeah, I think the next video will be about clothes. And I'll be trying on some clothes, and I'll be showing you guys what I bought. Package earlier, yeah, take a lot. Hopefully the Shein order will be here before weekend. I'm just hoping, but okay, I will make the video here hopefully. Asazi. Right, so I decided to light my ring light today because wow, it's dark, and I wanted you guys to see my makeup for the last time. So yes, but Odua, please don't forget to like this video, to comment and subscribe. Please tell your friends and your mom, your dad, call your siblings to subscribe to this channel. Even what I do, okay, yeah. Even though they won't watch, but please tell them to subscribe. Thank you so much for the duo. I'll see you guys in the next video. I love you. Ooh, and the same thing. Like a same thing, yeah. Righty. Bye.